people of YouTube, I'm doing an unboxing of the iPhone 4 just to give you the idea of what you're going to get with it. I've already unboxed it just to make sure it's working and everything, put the SIM in and everything else. So, here we go. Of course, you get the iPhone 4. Different type of manual. Manual about the iPhone 4. Manual about fingertips. And some strange Apple stickers. Okay. A charger, of course. Headphones and an adapter where you can plug the charger in and then just plug it to the wall. Right. In the manual box, when you first open it, means key thing. Holding it together and take it off. This is for putting your mini SIM in. On the side, it should be this little black dot. Just plug the key in. Quite hard. It'll just pop out and put your mini SIM in and just close it. Apple password on some other stuff they can't get on. And you get the main things: mail, YouTube, iPod, phone, camera, messages, calendar, contacts. And I've created a utility thing, but not all of these are in here. I've just put the clock in it, the calculator, compass, voice memos, notes, so on. Alright, and please rate this video. Thank you, goodbye.